There! The Gyrger! What did I tell you? Holy crap, he's huge!
Stay calm.
We'll manage. We'll manage.
Gyrger is dead.
What?
Dead. Deceased. It is a dead Gyrger.
No one believed me when I said that monster really existed. Ha! And now there are two of us who know it's real. I'll show those swine who called me crazy. Here. I'm sure a great hunter like you can use something like this. Hope you have a great day.
Wait here. There. Did it. Start again. Job well done. Hey, come with me. Start again. Job well done. Start again. It broke. It worked. Job well done. Start again. Job well done. Interesting. Start again. That didn't do it. Oh no. Did it.
no mana. Did it.
Wait here. Hey, come with me.
Wait here. I found a second one of those rings. It looks as though only undead lords have them. Well, undead lords and you.
Oh, God! What do you think that means?
I suspect that your talking ghost, Patroscon, gave the other lords vassal rings so he could control them. But something went wrong, and they all ended up undead.
What does that have to do with me?
When you found the vassal ring, Patroscon tried to take control of you. That's why you're hearing his voice.
Yes, yes. He talks to me. Says things. He says things to me.
Maybe next time you won't go picking up someone else's belongings.
And you think that warrants a death sentence? He wants me to kill myself. End it all.
Undead. Vassal rings. What's in it for me if I solve your problem?
Everything I have.
And how much is that?
It'll be worth it for you, I promise.
It better be, seeing as I'm risking getting myself cursed.
The whispers have been getting worse.
You listen to them, you're going to end up undead.
I couldn't face that. I hate not sleeping. What would not sleeping ever again be like? And without any sleep, I don't have the strength to fight it.
What can you tell me about Lord Patroscon?
I don't know. I just don't know.
Come on, think.
Well, when he appears, he usually comes from the east. But there are no towers there. Just a cliff and an old cave. I'll mark it on your map.
Right. That sounds like the place to check. You can relax. Here are all six vassal rings.
Free! Free! I'm finally free! You must be some kind of saint. Thank you, my friend. I owe you my life, my dreams.
How about you owe me those rings?
I'm not risking those falling into the wrong hands. I've got something better for you. Gold. And a few scrolls I found. I'm sure you'll find a use for them.
And I'd better not ask you where you got them, right? Go on, give them here.
All yours. My thanks is undying. And because of you, it's the only thing that is.
Just don't go picking up any more strange trinkets.
You got it.
You'd better not steal anything. I might not be around to save you next time. And get in touch with your mother. She's worried about you.
Don't worry. I'm staying right away from strange jewelry.
Hey, come with me. Wait here. The undead Lord Patroscon is dead. Again.
You finished him. But I can still feel the curse.
Hey, come with me.
Thank you.
that wasn't it. Yes.
I'm here on the Inquisitor's business.
Inquisitor? That sounds important.
It is important.
All right, all right. Just say the word and I'll let you in.
I want to get into town.
Of course, of course.
So you're back.
Can't sleep.
This isn't over.
Huh?